Hi, I'm Patrick, and this is the Ask Patrick series. The question is from MyTunes. The question is, are the last two digit concepts important as far as the CAT is concerned? Now, there are a lot of concepts around. The last two digits is a concept which you fairly find the last two digits. Very frankly, most of these concepts which are there are really not useful for the CAT exam. I mean, I remember once upon a time when I just opened a sheet of permutation combination from some place, and I couldn't understand anything. And this was a CAT notes, and it was a proper CAT notes which was there, and I couldn't understand anything. But then I realized that most of this is useless purely because I can score almost all the, I can solve all the questions in the examination, and I've never come across these concepts. CAT is never about rote learning, that you mug up formulas and you go and apply it out there. So the two last two digit formula concept, etc., is useless as far as the exam is concerned because they are not being asked in the exam. They don't check on how much you can remember the formulas like the Chinese theorem and this theorem and that theorem. It absolutely becomes useless. So what unfortunately people end up doing is they end up studying extra what is not required for the exam, which in turn ends up confusing them more because these concepts are difficult. You try to understand them, but they're not important for the exam, and it will end up, you know, confusing you more, and that's a problem. Also, when you start solving the exam, you start searching for formulas, and most of the time formulas are useless as far as CAT is concerned. All the exotic formulas are not required. I'm not saying there was some that come in the exam which was a last two digit calculation, but that was not based on last two digit formulas. It was based on pattern. You just form a pattern, you get the pattern, you get the answer, like the last digit calculation. So no point doing all these exotic calculations, exotic formulas. It doesn't help you in the CAT. Very frankly, I don't know most of these concepts which are there. Two digit calculations, I don't know at all, last two digits. But I'm able to solve most of the questions that come in the exam. That itself shows that a concept is not important, right? So don't get into these exotic formulas. Focus on what you have learned in 10th. Those concepts are what is important, and try to understand them. Any new type of formula that comes, avoid as far as possible, right? Methods important, formulas not. I hope that is clear. Thank you.